You don't want to miss this train. Only on the next chassis-shaking episode of Split Second.